Mobile ground, Cessna, November 1600, uniform.
Cessna 1600, uniform, ground.
Yeah, we're a Cessna Skyhawk at signature. We've got Kilo. We're ready to taxi, and we'd like to head to downtown at 1,000 feet.
Cessna, there's your uniform, roger, runway 15 at Alpha 2, correction, Alpha 3, taxi via Charlie 3, Charlie Alpha.
Runway 15 at Alpha 3, Charlie Alpha, November 1600 uniform.
It's going to be a full stop down there, you're going to do some touch and goes.
We're going to be doing touch and goes down there.
Roger.
All right, let's go.
Drive down for a couple hundred feet. Okay, put it left of the center line. And level it out. Okay, you see those hash marks? Use those as a guide.
Okay.
Okay, no touchdown. Now, let's go right of the center line. Okay, very nice. Just hold it right of the center line without flying off. Now let's go on the center line. Straddle the center line. Okay. One wheel each side of the center line. That's very nice. Now let's go full power. Okay, very nice. Chop your power. Tuck your flaps up. Now let's go. Hang light in the nose gear. There you go. Very nice. Keep the center line. Very good. Rotate. Where'd you learn how to do that? That was very nice.
I guess I had a good instructor.
Yeah, I'll have to.
8253, 3 mile final.
Airbus 825, runway 14, clear to land.
Clear to land, 14, 825.
do the wind or the wingtip vortices go away?
You'd have to answer that one.
Okay.
I'm not sure.
When the airplane is no longer developing lift.
Okay.
If that thing's on the ground, those wings are not developing lift. So they're not developing wingtip vortices either. Very nice. Let's go. Bit of light in the nose gear. There you go. Okay, pull your power all the way to idle. And we've just lost our engine, so what's my best glide speed?
We got 68.
68. So how do we get there? We
hold
do
down.
It with pitch.
Yep.
So pitch up. Pitch up. There you go. Do you get to 68 knots? And once you get to 68, lower your nose a little bit so you'll keep 68. All right. Now, I don't have an engine, so do I want to get further and further and further away from my runway? No, I don't. So. All right, so let's just go in without flaps. And you got to consider your winds. Okay, and we're going to make a landing without flaps.
Okay.
And this time, obviously, we cannot add power to smooth out our touch now because we ain't got an engine, right?
Right.
Okay, now you can lower your nose, get on down. You've got the feel now. And level off about 2 or 3 feet above the ground, and we're going to use that time to bleed off our excess speed. And you'll notice your pitch, the picture itself is going to be different without the flaps. Okay, this is good. So just bleed off your speed. Don't touch down. Okay, very nice. Very nice indeed. So you know what you just done? You told me, you demonstrated to me that if you're by yourself and your engine quits in the pattern,
that I could land it.
You could make the field. Yeah, but the biggest...
tower, shoot at 131, execute, climb on.
Shoot at 131, fly heading 230 and contact departure.
Got visual.
Okay.
230, switch to departure, shoot 131.
Skyhawk 1600, uniform, previous traffic, no fact.
Okay, no patrolling, we got him in sight, systems user uniform, and we're sure follow for 18. Okay, it's going to take a healthy dose of right rudder to straighten it out, and maybe some left aileron. Yeah, I see you got that rudder almost all the way to the floor. And it's important, once we get below flying speed, to move your ailerons back over to the crosswind taxi position, but wait till we get below flying speed for that. This is a good stiff crosswind, and you're doing an excellent job with it. All right, excellent. All right, now let's raise the nose low, get your flaps. All right, now blow it and get it below.
Skyhawk 1600 uniform, you park next signature, sir.
We are going to signature, it says your uniform.
Skyhawk 1600 uniform, as you can turn right there at Charlie and cross runway 15, text signature via Charlie. Charlie 3, remain as
Charlie 3, and stay with you. Thank you, says your uniform.